Hello, my name is Sausage, and welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Last we left off, we made it to Corel. Barret is more than unwelcome in this town. I know we will get some background. We ran into the doctor that saved Tifa, Dr. Sheeran. Still can't think of the name of an Ed Sheeran song to make a joke out of that. What's the one that laughing out loud or one that everyone played at their wedding a few years ago? Like I'm invited to weddings. What is this?
Feeding time.
Oh yeah, I figured out how to use red dungeon. I feel like it's better, like it's useful for enemies that are constantly attacking. Okay, is this thing going to actually
come
out of the ground and let us hit it? Okay, I'll make the right mess.
Next time.
That was irritating. What are you? Original game. Evading the Reaper Claws.
It's on you.
Whoa.
Okay.
Take it over.
I get a bench soon. I can just use one of the hundreds of freaking items I have. Back at the beginning, there is a bench over there, and I'm running for that one because that one's irritating. Jump up. Thank you. How do I get up there? What the crap? They went this way. The door was locked. Where I came from now. Does this open that door or something? Oh, Goofy can swing across. All of us, not just Goofy. Can I jump off right here? I want that material. I don't know how I missed that. I don't think that green materia is anything useful. I can buy all green materia. This is a long-winded quest to an area that I don't know is necessary. So, how do I get... What is that material? Binding? After talking all that smack, did I get a new materia? Hey, it's my first binding. Who's carrying something useless? Like a precision defense.
So, do we wait?
Help! Some crazy bastard kidnapped us and stuck us in this cave!
You're not a very good actress. Neither is a rogue guy.
Excuse me? I'm suspicious? Or the rogue guy? Who?
Both.
A smell. Cloud, It's them.
Shit.
Oh, boo!
Aren't you a clever little puppy, sniffing out the truth?
Okay, where is he?
Think we just tell you? We're not your average criminals, kid. In fact, we're the world's greatest double act.
Ellie, the elusive!
Harry the Brash!
Uber Deathclaw.
I wonder what your friends would have paid for you. Guess we'll never know.
My turn. Best do it right.
No weaknesses. Evading Reaper Claw will pressure it.
I'm your one good to go.
Ready when you are.
Okay, that worked.
Tied him up.
What? Old buddy of yours?
Barry, look. The kid's eyes. He's a soldier.
No wonder he wiped the floor with that monster. But time ain't on his side. Even the strongest ones don't stay strong for long. Sooner or later, he'll wind up like all the rest, another mumbling hooded freak. Stay a while! Sure, you got lots to catch up on!
Suck it, losers!
Why don't y'all just...
go. Let him go.
Why?
We got our man.
Just go tear him limb from limb. You're just gonna do something else
later.
Let's
take him back to Sheeran.
Glad to see our man still alive. And save for a few scrapes, none the worse for the wear.
Is it true that soldiers' cells degrade?
Believe me, If I knew, I'd tell you. But Shinra keeps a tight lid on everything soldier-related. Only doctors with access to those secrets are the company's own. I certainly don't qualify. If anyone here was gonna have answers, it'd be you, son. Been feeling under the weather?
Not really.
The procedure you boys underwent was cutting edge. So much so, I doubt anyone in the company knew what the long-term effects might be. The more information we have, the better. So, change your mind about that blood sample?
No.
Well, one of these days I'll win you over.
Nice. Bunch of people got level 30. Let's see what's down here.
Do us a favor, Instant.
Sorry! I'm sorry! Boss ain't here. No one's
I thought you were Johnny again. Oh, I was down here. Then where is the last card player? Saucer. So is there a way out to the desert? This way, or is it only through the gold saucer? Maybe it is only through the gold saucer. Do I have to advance? Have to. Oh no. I have to go to the gold saucer. To be able to access the rest of this area. Well, let's try this. I just want to make sure. Other way to go. This looks like a way down. And this is going to be locked. Or does it take me down? Can go down. Adventuring awaits. Again, I don't know if I should go into the old saucer area or not. Let me at least get a checkpoint down here. Excuse me? Don't know that coffee. Because, yeah, this is crazy. Where the towers are. I'm all the way over here. Oh, I can't get across. So what is the point of this area? Guess this is just another way back up. Okay. To the gold saucer it is. Gold saucer.
Makes me feel safe.
Now, is there a card player up here? Head to the... You'll not be able to return to North Corral for some time. That is fine. I ran out of stuff to do here.
This'll take us all the way to the salsa.
Hey, you can't let those assholes talk to you like that. We should go back and beat them up or something. Practically the whole damn town came out to crap on him. Someone tell me why I'm the only one who's pissed here.
I told you, I can take it.
Think you could at least tell us what it was all about? They were talking like you sold them out for money, but I know that isn't true. That's not you. So how'd they get it so wrong?
Where the hell is it?
This about her? About Marlene?
Corral wasn't much. Decent place with decent coal. Decent folks, too. Rough around the edges, but big hearts. Salt of the earth. And I sold them all down the river. Took away their future and their hope. We were happy. Covered in soot and poor as dirt. But none of that mattered. We had friends and family, and that was enough. Till we learned about the miracle of Mako and all we'd been missing out on. And then we just had to have a taste.
So now only Dine is opposed.
Damn right I am. We can't just abandon the mines. Not after our fathers and grandfathers risked their lives to maintain them.
I hear you, Dine. I do. But nobody sees any future in coal. So I ask you, why break our backs working harder and harder when we're taking home less year after year?
If I may, sir. Once the reactor is complete, a portion of the revenue will go to the town. Your community will be preserved, or enriched, I should say.
Listen, man. This is your chance to give your daughter a better life than what we had.
You think I haven't thought about that? Come on. Are we gonna let some city slickers tell us our coal is worthless? We gonna let them tell us we're worthless?
It would seem we've reached an impasse. In which case, any further discussion would be a waste of breath. So, Mr. Mayor, shall we put it to a vote?
Well then, all in favor?
How you're supposed to feel, but we need to do the old way because it's the old way mentality.
2 years later, the reactor was finished, and the trial run went off without a hitch.
Sure,
everyone was ecstatic, convinced it was the dawn of a new era. Then one day. The reactor exploded. Y'all saw the aftermath. And then, Shinra came rolling into town. Burned everything. Innocent people in their homes.
Was that Scarlet? It
was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That bitch.
I don't get it. Why burn the whole town?
That's what I was gonna say.
To craft a story that it was all the work of a local insurgent group.
There you go.
But ain't no villager ever gone near the reactor. They lied right through their teeth.
Murderers.
That they are. Still, there's a whole lot of blood on my hands, too. I pushed for the reactor. I put us on the path that brought us here.
Barret.
The saucer's waiting.
What if the reactor didn't blow up? Shinra blew up the reactor on purpose. That's one thing. Them trying to cover it up the way they did is obviously terrible.
Is this really how it's gonna be? Listen, I don't want your sympathy or your pity. You can keep all of that nonsense. I did what I did, and I can live with it.
Right. We gotta shake this off. We're about to rock up to the funnest place ever, the Gold Saucer.
Huh?
So turn those frowns upside down.
What in the hell? Ain't no one but you thinking about how much fun we're gonna have. Right?
Nope, I am.
Wanna have a look? It's coming up over there.
Glad to see we're all on the same page.
A party pooper. We weren't in your hometown where everyone hates you, you'd be just as excited. Buy a pass. Do I have any money? Healing material. That's cool. I was gonna get another one for some reason anyway. No sarcasm. This is an odd entryway.
Lockhart and Cloud Strife. Look at them. Look! Waltzing around with the flower seller and Hojo's lab rat. Who are these people?
At least they're finally on a real wanted list. It's about time.
That's all well and good, but why am I in charge of handing out the posters? Don't they know I have a division to run?
I think you're where the president wants you.
Cloud, the others are waiting.
What is their firewolf budget? That's all I can remember.
And you, sir, are...
Cloud.
Well, Cloud, shall we duel?
You need to shave your arms, man.
Let go.
Now, when fate sets us a challenge, we must rise to meet it. Are you ready to rumble?
You can do this, Cloud.
Practice, eh? How prudent. All right. Yeah. Come on. Well.
Oh, right stick. Hits in a row. Oh, that's what I'm going to do.
Whoa!
Pressing right on the left stick. Can I retry? Don't do the tutorial again. Oh, man. Okay, I'm not gonna... That, as interesting as that was, I'm not gonna worry too much about this stupid thing.
Practicing.
Man, can I skip this tutorial?
Come on. Well, yeah. All right.
Get the right down. There. Right. Come.
Well. Yeah. All right. If you have what it takes, young man.
No.
Come on. All right. Well.
Wrong. There's no reason to restart this.
Nice done!
Expertly done, Cloud.
Well fought, young man. Give our worthy contender another thunderous round of applause! Token of my thanks. One golden ticket. Your ticket to paradise.
Thanks.
Cool.
If he gets a pop star out there.
Thanks.
Nicely done.
Oh, you're pretty nervous.
Cloud's used to performing in front of crowds. You should have seen him at the Honeybee Inn.
Eric, kid.
Oh, you've got to tell me that one later. Welcome to paradise.
So, now that we're here, let's have some fun.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Sure, sounds like a plan to me.
I had my fill of fun in Costa del Sol.
Let's put it to a vote then.
Teensy little prick! All those in favor?
It's crazy that we did go straight from Costa del Sol to here. Not straight.
Yeah. Yay or nay?
Have your fun. While you still have time.
Hey. Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No. I'm all right.
Come on, man. I know this ain't the same. Why don't you and me go book us some rooms?
Fine.
Well, the four of us are off.
Some sleep, okay?
Let's see. Hotel's gotta be that way. What the hell is wrong with those guys?
The world last.
What?
Maka, when it's gone, so is this.
Where'd that come from?
Paraphrasing you.
No, you're not wrong. But I get your point. Live it up while you can. Future's not promised to no one.
This is cool.
This shit. This is what the planet's dying for. This is why we're bleeding her dry. Look at it. Look. All of it, Mako. Siphoned straight from the life stream. From her veins.
Hey, get a grip.
We have here a man with a rain cloud over his head. So how about a reading to clear those somber skies? Whether it be dark or bright, I'll read your future right. Just didn't go shooting the messenger, eh?
this some kind of toy?
Yoo-hoo, lads! Eyes up here! Okay, Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire!
Put it there!
It's a toy, alright. Pretty lifelike, though.
Come on, pal. Give us a smile. The Gold Saucer's meant to be a happy place filled with happy people, don't you know? So show us those pearly whites.
Back off!
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet.
Kate.
Tacky and understaffed. Great. Hello?
Welcome, gentle sirs.
What in the hell was that?
My most sincere apologies.
Got any rooms? There's six of us all told. Well, five and one pet.
Might I inquire as to what kind of pet?
He was joking. Make it six.
Very well. Now then. Oh, I'm terribly sorry, gentlemen, but it appears we're all booked up for the night.
For crying out loud. What about the other hotels?
Forgive me, sir. But according to my records, all of our hotels are sadly fully booked.
What?
Hello again. Nowhere to stay?
And what's it to you?
Now then, did you want one suite or two?
You trying to scam us?
I wouldn't even dream of such a thing. And to prove it, I'll foot the entire bill myself.
Sure you will.
Well, aren't we a prickly bunch? You there, dangly man. Would you mind checking one more time? A timely cancellation. The Tonberry and Elagor suites have just become available. Shall I book them for you?
It feels so good to do good.
All right, lads, enjoy your stay. Toodaloo! Your suites are on the fourth floor. Please proceed to the elevator at the top of the stairs.
Okay. Wait, did Red come with us? Oh no, that's him.
There you are!
You're a bit creepy looking.
The offer still stands. A fortune or two to steer you through.
You can answer any question?
But of course! Be it this, be it that, go on and ask the cat.
Okay, we're looking for Sephiroth. Think you can find him?
Sephiroth, you say? All right, hold on to your underpants. Meow, 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 meow.
Things are looking up, so throw caution to the wind. Put your trust in others, and a last-minute twist may pleasantly surprise you. What's this got to do with Sephiroth?
What indeed? Give me another chance. I'll get it this time. Come on!
Watch your belongings. Lucky color. Black? We're done.
Wait, don't go! Third time's a charm! Come on, you stupid thing! Anything the matter?
Seek and you are sure to find. But alas, you shall forever lose what you cherish most.
The stars work in mysterious ways.
You good?
Yeah, it's just what I cherish most.
See what this crap does.
My apologies, sir. My readings are normally bang on.
You won't believe this, but I finally got the Marlboro room. My friends can die for. I can't wait to spend an entire night.
You wish to go down, I presume?
I hate it.
Fourth floor.
Oh, of course. Very well. Fourth floor it is.
What is banging?
Goodness me! Oh.
Was it their rooms that got canceled?
Reservation, under the name Palmer.
Director of Space and Aeronautics?
Yes, of course. Oh, one moment, please. It says here you canceled those rooms.
What? No, we didn't.
While we did have you booked for the Tonberry and Eligor Suites, Mr. Palmer sent word that they were no longer required.
That's impossible.
Is something wrong?
We lost the rooms.
What? Tell him who I am.
I did.
Oh. Well, no point dwelling on it. Now, where can a man get a drink around here? Yoo-hoo, waitress.
Yourselves a ghoulish and morbid evening.
I would hate this. I'm not a fan of this kind of stuff. I know some people love it. The horror and spooky.
More toys. Starting this tiny seaside fleet trap. I'm gonna head out for a bit.
Cool.
But not for fun, just to take a walk.
Who are you trying to prove?
Hey, you've been acting pretty weird lately, Cloud. Rest up and shake it off. You hear me?
Yeah. I hear you.
Anything in this room? I think that's gonna keep falling. Yep. Thanks, I hate it. I'm going to call this an episode here. Thanks everyone for watching. My name is Sausage. Hope you're enjoying the playthrough, and please stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks everyone.